There's no credit blacklist. Lenders make decisions based on your credit report, your application form information, and any account history they have on you already. If you do have a poor history of borrowing, then you could still get accepted for credit, but it's likely to be at much higher interest rates.